Welcome to the Kraken Iceplex. It is Saturday, October 21st, about 7:45 at night, and we are about to have some college hockey. University of Washington is hosting San Jose State. And the first period is underway. Spartans get it out. Morgan Campbell gets it and dumps it back in. Dominic Wolf is there. The puck is in on the goalie, and he bangs it aside. That is Nicholas Chiklinis. Nicholas Chiklinis is in net for the Spartans, and I will tell you about the Husky netminder in just a moment. That is him right there, number 31. Zach Reddy is in net tonight. Dominic Wolf takes the puck. He skates in. Sends it down to Morgan Campbell. And the Spartan defense takes the puck, gets it out. Logan Maloney throws the shoulder. Felipe Castellanos has the puck. Puck is sent around to the point. 26. Duncan Warren sends it, it hits the stick and goes out of play. So we're a minute 20 seconds in. By 15, Felipe Castellanos. Zach Reddy had to make a good save early. Williams gets the draw, sends it around to Morris. Morris skates it to the line, but can't get it out. Max on the 71. Couldn't do anything with it. Wraparound opportunity. Played with a high stick. So, looks like the faceoff will take place outside the Husky zone. Huskies win the draw. And Williams sends it in. He gets the puck. He sends it up. Logan Maloney shoots and he scores! Logan Maloney shoots and hits the top of the net, top of the inside of the net, top right corner. So with a minute 54 seconds gone, the Huskies lead 1-0. Nicholas Chiklinis was not equal to that pass. But a great pass from number 8, Williams, Chris Williams. Brendan Long for his first shift. Face off. Chiklinis is left. Puck is back to the line. Delayed offsides, but the Huskies tag up by that time. San Jose added out of the zone. Number 8, Johnny Parsons sends a shot wide, and the Huskies get it. from number 8, Christopher Williams. So they got one of those wrong, but that's okay. The goal still counts. Watson tries a backhand to Clintis, shoulders it down, and they get it out now. Watson sends it in. The pass is not obtained, and so San Jose comes in. Lengthwise pass to 27. He shoots. Zach Reddy has the puck and holds it. San Jose State is skating hard and getting pucks on the net early. Number 91, Dominic Wolf, takes the draw for the Huskies and wins it back to Clink. Clink sails it out of the zone. There's a whistle. I'm not sure what the whistle is for. Dominic Wolf wins it back to Lampman. Lampman skates around. Wolf has it. Clink has it at the line. He sends one high over the net to the corner. Lampman batters. Gets to the puck. There's one centered, but no Huskies are there. 15 skates it in. That is Castellano for the Spartans. And now the puck is behind Zach Reddy's net. And Morgan Campbell comes out with the puck. Nice bounce pass off the wall. Endress shoots. Saved by Tiquinis. Huskies are on the prowl. Morgan Campbell tries to pass it to someone in front, but it's blocked down. Max has it. Max tries to shoot but can't get the shot off. Well defended. Morgan tries to pass. That's Morgan Campbell. Nice play by 17 for the Spartans. That is Dicer, Christopher Dicer. Almost gets a breakaway opportunity. Now it's stolen by 23, Magnus Reagan. Team chases. Danny Smith gets the puck. Oh, a big mess. Looks like Logan Maloney is trying to get his penalty out of the way early. Didn't do it. He and goalie were jousting. Because Logan Maloney skated into the goalie, the faceoff comes outside the zone. Huskies win it. Williams over to Morris. Morris up to the shot. Is wide. Danny Smith has it. He looks for a shot. He shot, but it was saved, and nobody got hurt in front of the goal except for the water bottle is over there on the ice. Logan Maloney comes away with the puck. He tries to shoot wraparound style. The whistle is blown because the referee saw the water bottle. All right. draws one by the Huskies. Banger shoots, but it's blocked down by 19, Matt Ellis. Needham sends the pass up. Needham gets to the puck, sends it to Banga. Banga gets it out of the zone. Set back in by the Spartans. And Duncan is there, Duncan Needham. But the Spartans steal the puck. It's out of the zone. Back in the zone, and number 8 Parsons shoots. Zach Reddy was there, but it missed wide right. Get stopped by the wall by number 26, Duncan Horn. And now the Spartans race out. 26, Duncan Warren. But Clink is there first. Clink for the Huskies. Grabs it, skates up. Sends across. Freeman has it. Jeffrey Feichel is in the game. Pass through to the Husky zone, outside the Spartan zone. Icing is waved off, and the Spartans head back. Pastel, 17 Castellanos, over to number 15. I'm sorry, 15 is Castellanos, Dyson is 17. And now Watson shoots, save, rebound, shot was high by Lampman. Puck jumps over Morgan Campbell's stick, so the Huskies have to retreat. Skates in. Great patience to wait until we got everybody on side. Wolf, Dominic Wolf shoots. In front, but not, nobody could get a stick on it. That was 92 Lampman that had the puck. Now San Jose State breaks out. Carson sends it in and goes for a chain. 80, Max Lochevsky tries to get the puck. Endress sends it over to Max. Shot by Maloney, number 2, and rebound by Danny Smith, and neither one of them can get it past Nicholas Chetwinis. 37, Duncan Needham shoots, but shoulder save by Chetwinis. Duncan Needham sends it up to Maloney, trying to catch the Spartans in a change. Icing has been called. I guess Maloney was on the left side of the red line. Isaac is. Face off to Zach Reddy's right. Huskies win it back. Duck and Needham sends it up to Maloney. Maloney sends it out of the zone. Six gets it back in. Number six is Luke Haller. Now the Huskies come in. Logan Maloney skates in. Logan Maloney shoots. Played by Chris Lennis. .24 to go in the first period of play. The period has gone by quickly. Shot by 24 Strand. Blake Strand had two goals last night, and he's trying to keep that goal streak going. Shot from the point wide left. Morgan Campbell races in, keeps the puck in. Strand shoots, but it hits the body. And San Jose tries to get it out, but Remeran keeps it in. Remeran gets a pass from Brandon Long, but he is slowed down. Morgan Campbell sends it in the corner. Brandon Long sends it out, and the Spartans hits it down the ice. Brandon Long. Battle on the boards. Carson tips it ahead and goes for it. Clink is there to body him into the boards and take the puck. Flipped out to center ice. Puck is sent in. So the Huskies have to retreat. Nice headman pass to Friedman. Friedman comes in, but he is stopped by the defensive play.
Had a shot in there on a great pass from Logan Maloney.
Matthews get a quick shot. Danny Smith, but he misses the net. Spartans break out. Needham takes the puck and sends it back toward the Spartans into the ice. Matt Arzamanov makes a nice hit. There he is in front. Little pushing and shoving in front. Penalties as of yet. 4:34 to go and the first period of play. There is a shot. It is blocked before it gets to Chiklinis. And icing. Matthew Klink gets there first. So the puck is iced. Puck is one back. Clank shoots. It's deflected, but misses the net. Stick handling by the pass in front. Nobody can get a shot. Puck is sent out to center ice. Logan Maloney takes the puck. He's going in. He's trying to be defended by 26. And the Spartans come out with the puck. 3:40 to go in the first period of play. Morgan Campbell is back to get the puck. Puck is held in at the line. Let's send it back now. Carson. Glass at the board. Shoot! Zach Letty has the answer. Face off to Reddy's left. Won by the Huskies. What a great headman pass. Not sure why that was called icing. Point. I'm sorry, Strand touched it and then he got there first. But all right, looks like the referees recognize they made a mistake, so they have the face-off center ice. Sends it around to Strand. Strand sends it to the line. 80 shot. That is Max Zloshevsky. Zloshevsky is got two cracks at it, but couldn't make it work. So now the puck comes out to Chris Williams. He skates. Gets it in the zone. He looks. He comes around. Centering pass. Brandon Long is there, but oh! Score by number 8. best for you. He skated all the way down the ice with the puck, skated around, found the pass partner. They couldn't handle it. It popped right back to him, and he shoots to the top right net. 2:15 to go of the first period. And the score, Huskies 2, Spartans 0. Friedman skates in, centering pass, but nobody's there. Donkey Needham sends it down to Pico. Needham gets it again, sends it across to his D partner, which is Jovan Manga. And here come the Huskies. Pass to Pico. Net came off the moorings, I guess. That's the only reason I can think they blew the whistle. Puck back to the point. Number 17 is in. Duncan Needham is on him and gets him into the boards. Shot can't get home. So great plays. Consecutive plays by Duncan Needham. Endres has the puck. He sends it up to Lampman. Lampman has it. Lampman tried to get by, but he can't. Spartans come out. 26, Duncan Warren. Look, he passes, but he passes it right to Lampman, who passes it to Morgan Campbell. Morgan Campbell skates. He gets checked by Warren. 25 seconds left to go in the first period of play. Endres keeps it in. Shot by Matthew Klink. Caught and held. 18.5 seconds left to go in the first period. Chiklinas made a nice routine catch there, but he made it, so. And he saves a good save. 18 seconds. Dominic Wolf goes in. Oh, he tried to go shoot straight from Don. That play took 2 seconds. And the puck is sent down. It will be icing. So 9.2 seconds. The draw is one back to the Huskies, but they can't get a shot. 2 seconds left. Oh, a centering pass by. There you go. Take care of it. Score at the end of one period of play. Huskies 2, Spartans 0.